It's also very slippery. It has the drag coefficient of a fish. But mostly, the oomph comes from under the bonnet. The old car had a Ford engine which developed 655 brake horsepower. This one has an engine made by Koenigsegg themselves. It's a twin supercharged 4.7-litre V8, and it develops 806 brake horsepower. 806 brake horsepower. That's about that much. And that's on that limp-wristed fairy liquid the Americans call petrol. If you run this on the more explosive jungle juice we have here in Europe, you'll be getting 850 brake horsepower. Oh, and I'll give you a little tip. If you tune this engine to run on environmentally friendly biofuel, you'll be getting 900 brake horsepower. You should get Bill Oddie one of these.
For the first time in weeks, I can put my hand on my arm right now and say I don't want a cigarette. I'm